Answer me, Mirror. How can I stop this aging curse and attain eternal youth?
Great Queen Nivella, only the purest heart can break your curse and make you eternally young. It lies within a girl in the kingdom of Lancia. She has had only a pure soul and the kindest heart.
It can't be! The Princess of Winterhelm is alive? I thought she was dead. She is the only one to ever escape my wrath and survive. But not for long. William, King of Lancia, Princess Lily of Winterhelm is hiding in your kingdom. Give her to me, and no harm shall come to your subjects. Don't try to escape. I know you're hiding her. Luther, let's teach this upstart monarch a lesson.
After the death of my father, the King of Lancia, I ascended to the throne and took his crown, and the responsibility for the lives of the people of the Kingdom of Lancia. Am I truly a king without a queen? The Kingdom of Lancia needs a queen, both tender as a lily's petals and as fair as the ancient Greek titaness Themis. When I find my betrothed, I won't hesitate to give her my mother's ring. We will ride into Lancia under its fluttering flags on my trusty horse, and I'll vow to love her as long as my heart is beating.
are you? What do you want? You're King William? Ha! Nice try, but I'm not dumb. You are really the King of Lancea. Your Majesty, forgive my rudeness. I'm Lily, Princess of Winterhelm. The Witch Nivella captured my kingdom and uses its residence to maintain her youth. But now she knows I'm alive, so I'm hiding here. What happened to you? Look at this wound. You've been struck by obsidian. We need to find an antidote or the poison from it will kill you. Do you understand?
Thank you for saving me, Princess Lily. Nivella attacked me as well. She thought I was hiding you in my castle in Lancea, so she's headed there. My subjects are in danger. I must hurry. I've lost a lot of blood. I feel weak. Please, help me stop the bleeding. My bag is lying somewhere outside. This will let you open it. Thank you again. You've saved me twice now. It's a pity we met under such dire circumstances, but I hope I see you again. I must go and defend my kingdom. Farewell, Lily, and be careful.
Halt! Identify yourselves!
Greetings, my loyal guards. I order you to protect this castle from strangers. Capture everyone who will try to enter.
there, handsome. I saw you before. Wait. You're King William of Lansea! I helped my friend, Princess Lily, run away after Nivella attacked and seized her kingdom. I tried to find that witch's weak spot, but her guards caught me. And here I am. I heard Lily is hiding in your kingdom now. Nivella has just captured Lansea. She'll drain the youth from all the girls in your kingdom. You must stop her. If you free me, I'll help you fight that witch.
You too! Come on, if you can free me, I'll go for help. Together, I know you and Lily can defeat Nivella!
I'll be back right away with some help for you. Lily! Oh, I'm so happy to see you. I have bad news.
warriors have captured King William. We have to save him. I just know the two of you can defeat Novella. Have you met Prosper the Alchemist? Look, I know he seems a little crazy, but he's really smart. He's got to know a way to stop Novella's obsidian warriors. Prosper lives deep in the forest. I could take you there, but I'm feeling famished. Do you have something I could eat? Here, I'll trade you this for some food. Deal?
unexpected guests. You came at just the right time. I'm Prosper, and I'm conducting a little experiment, but it had a slight hiccup, as you can see. I need your help. Can you bring me a reverse transformation potion? Normally, I keep one handy, but I've forgotten where I put it. If you find it, I can help you. Thank you so much. Have we met before? Your face looks so... Oh, why, you're the missing princess. How delightful! Now the people of Winterhelm will have hope again. And you found my friend Daisy. What a blessing you two are. If you're fighting Novella, you'll need a book of obsidian curses. Luckily, I have one on my shelf. I can help you create an artifact to break the curse, but I can't make it myself. My previous transformation had some side effects, and I'm unable to move well. You'll have to brew it yourself. Here, you'll need this. You did everything just right. Not everyone can brew such an antidote, let alone for the first try. You have a talent, my dear. Here, give me the scepter. I'll deliver it to King William for you. King William, I'm Prosper the Alchemist. Princess Lily asked me to give you this. With this scepter, you can break the curse on the royal guards. However, you must be careful. Novella is cursed to grow a year older each day, and Lily is the key to breaking her curse. Not only will Lily be in danger, but she'll be unstoppable with eternal youth. Take this. It will help you free the guards. Now, I must fly home to restore my power. Good luck.
Oh, my head. Thanks. The name's Soldrin, Your Majesty. Nivella bewitched us. I don't know what I was doing. Nivella is controlling all the guards, so you can't enter through the gates. There is a secret passage, but it's risky, since Nivella knows about it. Take this. It's all I have to give. Unfortunately, I can't go with you. I'm weak from that wretched curse.
Thank you. Greetings, King William. I am Maya, Queen of the Dwarves. This prison was built by my people, so we know about the secret passage. I'm surprised you know of it. My husband, King Luther, has been cursed by Nivella, forcing him to serve her. Luther knows how to defeat Nivella, but I'll need your help fighting her magic. Our kingdoms must unite to stop Nivella. Someone's coming. Hurry, we must go. Fight it!
It's no use. Luther is under my control. You fools are no match for my magic. Don't go. I need your heart, William. I can feel your affection for Lily. Your heart will lead me right to her.
You must live, William. Breathe. Be strong and fight. I beg you. The crystal heart I've put in your chest will help you live for some time. But it's not forever. You must find your true love to turn it into a real heart. We need Luther's help, but we'll have to knock some sense into him first. Nivella is using a controlling crown to force him to obey her. If you destroy the crown, her charms will dissipate and Luther will be himself again. He's in the realm of dwarves now. There's a tunnel to the Dwarven Underground in the dungeon.
William! I'm so glad you're safe and sound! There are rumors in the forest that you were killed! The scar on this bear's face looks so familiar! Oh my! This must be Edmund, the King of Winterhelm and Lily's father! Perhaps he'll help us if we turn him back into a human! Uncle Prosper is keen on preparing potions. He'll know the exact ingredients he needs to undo this spell.
Thank you.
job! I'm sure Lily and Prosper will find a way to return the king to his former self! Lily, your father is alive! Novella turned him into a bear! I recognized him by the scar on his face! Don't worry, dear. King William is keeping him safe! We'll need Prosper's help to prepare the reversing potion. Here's a list of what we'll need.
My winter garden is full of all sorts of useful ingredients. You can use the secret passage under the floor to access it.
Thank you, William. I was afraid I'd be stuck in this horrendous body forever. I hid Lily in the woods before Novella could capture Winterhelm. Then Novella turned me into a bear to try to get Lily to come and save me. I'm glad to hear that the trap failed. You'll need to repair the minecart to reach the abandoned underground city. Take this. You may need it in the future.
William the Runaway. I knew that Maya would help you. The mirror told me that you're in love with Lily. It's too bad that her soul belongs to me.
Huh? Oh, I certainly didn't miss being knocked out at all. Thank you, William. You must steer Luther back into our fold so we can fight Nivella. I'll only slow you down in my condition. Take this. I managed to tear it off Luther's neck when he attacked.
Out of this cage, boy! thank you for breaking this horrible enchantment, King William. Novella has never had power like this before. We must find a way to stop her. Your mother, Queen Grace, knows too much about Novella's weaknesses. The witch captured her and is holding her in Winterhelm. Lily must find Queen Grace and learn about Novella's weaknesses. The princess is in great danger as long as Novella is there. I'd like to pay you back for freeing me. This is my own invisibility cloak. I'll send it to Lily so that she can enter Winterhelm Castle unnoticed.
Not have time for you now, but you will see the full extent of my wrath later.
You. Where am I? I'm sure you don't mean me any harm, but I'm afraid that I can't help you. I don't remember anything that happened before I met Novella. This medallion. The face on it looks so familiar. I think I've seen this person before, but I don't remember him. Was he someone important in my life? You must be connected to him somehow since you have his picture in your locket. I'm so confused. Please help me get out of this well so that we can sort things out. Thank you. It feels good to be free, even if I can't remember who I am. Oh dear, how can I be a queen if I can't remember my own name? Perhaps there is something nearby that will jog my memory. I found this in the well. It may be useful later.
Lily was born during a heavy snowstorm. It was so cold that her life was in immediate danger. A special spell on her to save her life. Now Lily's blood is literally blue, and her youth and beauty are frozen in place. The spell also made her immune to all diseases and slowed her aging. Thankfully, she is as kind as she is beautiful.
I think I remember. I am Grace, the Queen of Lancia. Novella chose to deprive me of my memory instead of killing me. A queen makes a valuable hostage. Novella's weakness is her mirror. It has a twin hidden in Luther's underground realm. If we destroy the twin, Novella's mirror will also lose its powers. Luther hid the mirror in the Dwarven Treasury. The seal on the door can only be destroyed by the hellish fire of an Ofrit. I used to have a lamp with an Ofrit inside. Even though you've restored some of my memories, I still can't remember where the lamp is now. Find the lamp. The Ofrit inside won't obey anyone but me, but may be more cooperative if you show it this medallion.
Greetings, young lady. You have summoned me in vain. I only obey Queen Grace. You must demonstrate proof that the Queen has sent you before I will help you. Your wish is my command. Henceforth, I shall obey you as my master. Hello, King William. Queen Grace is alive and well. I was sent by Lily to help you destroy the mirror. Nivella's mirror has a twin that is kept in the mirror hall. The door was sealed with a strong freezing spell. Only magical fire can melt this seal away. You must create this fire so that I can help you. Take this. You'll need it.
Thank you for releasing me. The twin mirror is just beyond these gates. If Nivella uses it, then all the years of life she has stolen from other people will be returned to them. I'll hold off the Obsidian Warriors while you work on that mirror. Take this. It's the only thing I can give you now.
Avoid your fate, William. You'll die here while I obtain eternal youth from your precious Lily.
Greetings, King William. It's me, Soldrin. I'm so sorry that you wound up here. I thought that staying close to Nivella would be useful, and I wasn't mistaken. She still thinks I'm enchanted, so it's perfect for spying on her. Don't you worry. I'll tell Lily that you're in trouble. She'll find a way to help you. Hello, Lily. I'm happy to finally meet you, but I have some bad news. Nivella captured King William and is holding him in a cell. He needs your help. He discovered a way to return all the years that Nivella has taken from the people back to them. This is our chance to save everyone, and we can't miss it. I'm sorry that I can't stay any longer. Nivella mustn't notice that I'm absent from the prison. But take this. You'll need it.
Lily, I'm so happy to see you. I found a way to save everyone from Novella's terror, if you can help me escape this prison.
Nivella's mirror is damaged. This is our chance to defeat her.
You have gone too far. It's time to put an end to your meddling. Prepare to see your beloved Lily die. My mirror! I can't perform the last ritual without it. I'll make you a deal, William. Create a new mirror for me, and Lily will live a little while longer. Otherwise, you shall both die immediately. Give me the mirror! You thought you could deceive me? Let's see what you're made of, Majesty! Enjoy this victory, William. It was nothing more than a fool's luck that saved you.
You saved me, and everyone who Nivella has taken their youth from. William, you are the most courageous man I have ever met.
I couldn't have done it without you, Lily. Your bravery and dedication amazed me to the depths of my heart. I'm so happy to be with you.